Can you go after the man with the big hammer?
No. Please don't do that. Okay, he's doing it. Oh. Well, you got your wish. You happy?
You failed me, Dakota.
Oh, man.
Dakota failed.
I strangled my microphone.
I was about to say, that's exactly what it sounds like you're doing. Nah, fam, both samurais were coming at me, bro. I had to go in.
They better not be blocking the door, I swear.
They are.
They are.
I will scissor kick a hoe.
Scissor.
No regards.
Oh, boy.
This tunnel is filled with spirit enemies. No!
He died.
I gotta put some deodorant on my armpits, smell like Alka-Seltzer.
What? I don't even know what Alka-Seltzer smells like.
You've never had Alka-Seltzer?
What is that?
It's an acid. It's a little tab you put in water.
Uh-huh.
It's a medicine pill or whatever.
Oh.
You put it in water and then it dissolves in the water.
Oh, cool. I've done that with little dinosaur people growing up.
It tastes terrible.
Well, don't eat it.
you got to. Oh, Dakota, if you do this, you're a bloody legend, mate.
Yeah, I'll tell myself to tell you. Oh, I hate this attack.
Oh, you better start running.
I hate this attack so much. Oh!
That's it. It's easy to dodge.
I can see your tape, bro. Get up.
Looks like the Pillsbury Doughboy.
He does.
Oh!
What's he doing? Okay. I just ate another piece of exalted flesh on accident. Big sad.
And now you can smack him if you ever get a chance.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a reach this guy has. Run! Oh, thank God.
He does have a pretty good reach. I hate that about him. Stop!
Oh, Dakota.
Stop!
Oh, you're so epic, Mike.
The snail. You!
Oh, wow.
I turned myself into a bloody legend, Morty.
Bloody legend, mate.
Black flame ritual? That sounds sick.
Mm-hmm.
Pointless, but sick.
Oh, there's an Evergal up here.
I love Evergals.
Heck yeah. Into the Evergowl, Lord Contender. That's a sick wrestling name.
It is.
Lord Contender arrives. Oh, he's small.
Uh-oh.
He's small and sharp. Keep him busy. I said there ain't no rest for the wicked. Round table knight vike. Oh, bro, you messed. How'd he heal?
He has flasks.
Oh. Uncool. Sorry, Vike. You're just not cut out for SmackDown. Uh-oh. What's he doing there, bro?
Oh, what a cool move.
I'm a little scared, not gonna lie. Yeah! That's the only way to kill a guy like this. Oh, he's alive! He's like, what? Bro had the resurrection perk activated. Bye!
Mike's Dragon Bolt. What?
That's what you need.
And the fingerprint armor. There's big boys up here.
Oh, yeah? I'd like to see these big boys.
Big boys.
Oh, yeah, that guy? Oh, he's pissed.
Oh. I died.
Oh, man. Yeah, I guess they are big boys. Okay, bro. No, please! Jesus.
You ever heard a fat guy fart?
I have. Haha. Well, here's some stairs you can do your epic walk down. Let me get a cool shot of. Can I like. Oh, wait. Let me turn into a freaking. Let me turn into an object so I'm not actually here. Oh, cool. Cool. Well, wait a second. What an object.
You turn into a tombstone?
Yeah, dude. Character decided to be the most obvious thing in the game. Well, this isn't going to work, is it, though? It'll work. Just come on. We're trying to do a shoe here. Oh, he's going to kill you. He's going to kill you. I knew he was going to get you. Dang. So much for the shoot. Gee whiz.
Ooh, brother, you better get across that chain before I get there.
Why?
Because I will knock you off.
You want to fight on this chain, dog?
Oh, sick.
Can we get a Lost Grace first? It's right here, bro. Yeah, bro's...
Well, I was thinking about it. Bro. I turned around and almost fell off, and I was like,
Bro's murderous thoughts are taking over. Oh, this looks epic.
We meet on the chain of destiny.
Oh, for real, for real.
Over the final valley.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Bro, what an anticlimactic fight.
Oh, not let me go to the other side.
That was stupid.
You know what? I used all my runes, didn't even level up.
What's up?
Hey, man. Huh? Hey, man.